A man has been found dead in a home in Melbourne's northeast, sparking a murder investigation. The grim discovery was made hours after neighbours heard haunting cries coming from the property.
A townhouse in a quiet Bellfield street, now the focus of a homicide investigation. Police arrived at 11:30 this morning to find a man dead inside one of the properties. An alarming development for neighbours who heard a mysterious noise 12 hours earlier.
A cry. Couldn't make out what she was saying, but it was just shrills.
Police attended the home last night but left. When they returned today, more chilling sounds could be heard.
To me, it sounded like the same voice that I heard crying last night and screaming last night to what I heard this morning.
Detectives spoke with more potential witnesses while forensic officers combed the house. They also searched the toilet block at the park across the road, taking particular interest in a pair of boots belonging to a paramedic. It's understood a hammer and a knife have also been examined as police determine how the victim died.
And Melina Saris joins us now from Bellfield. Melina, a man has been arrested.
Mitch, police have arrested a 54-year-old man of no fixed address. He was found near the crime scene around an hour after the body was discovered. He will now be interviewed by the homicide squad over this suspicious death. Mitch.
Melina Saris at Bellfield, thank you.